Community health centers are part of a federally funded program that started in the 60s and was designed to take care of the underserved populations. So people that have trouble having access to preventive and primary care are welcome to access that care at community health centers. In Massachusetts, there's over 40 community health centers, of which ours is one. We have four offices, and this is one of two school-based satellites, and then we have two larger fixed sites. From the standpoint of a primary care doctor practicing in a community health center, we used to be really quite insulated, I would say, from the nuances of people's coverage, because they either had coverage and it covered what they needed, or they didn't have coverage and we billed the free care pool. That was it. But now everybody has something, and lots of people have very, very stingy coverage that they're paying their premiums for every month, and they, in all good faith, come to the doctor and get my, in all good faith, good advice, and then we find that, that insurance is not accepted by any specialist in the Pioneer Valley. The big thing that changed is that a lot of those folks just used to be uninsured. And in our state, we had basically a redistributive tax where the insurance industry and the hospitals put money into this fund called the Uncompensated Care Pool. And any low-income person that got their care at a community health center could have that care reimbursed and without out-of-pocket costs. And that really allowed us to have a very different relationship than what we are able to have now with our patients. We really were able to just say, anyone who needs to be seen should come in. And we did have to get their income information and so forth, and we did have to build a free care pool and justify that we had, done a service that needed to be done. But we would get paid. The patient really didn't have to worry about if they were sick, coming up with money, extra money to be seen. There was no co-payment and no deductible. And we were really able to have much better continuous continuity of care with those patients. And we didn't lose them.